Hopefully we're done with elevators. And come on, the drive core shouldn't be far.
That's definitely Reaper tech, but what's...
Shepard Commander, help us.
What are you?
We are Geth. This unit is a reconstruction of a unique intelligence network. We were originally created to investigate the activities of the old machines.
Old machines? You mean the Reapers?
Yes. When those you call Reapers took control of the Geth, we were imprisoned here.
Say I believe you. Why aren't you under Reaper control like the rest of the Geth?
Our architecture prevents it. We are too complex.
So what are they doing to you here then?
We are being used as a conduit to broadcast the command signal to all Geth.
If I get you out of that thing, we disable the signal?
Correct.
Okay, just take it slow. I don't want any misunderstandings once you're free.
Wait, you cannot simply remove the restraints. We are secured via hardware blocks nearby that shackle our operating protocols. The hardware blocks are on the far side of the room.
Far side of the room, you said?
Yes, deactivation should be simple. The Geth protected them against viral attack, not physical removal.
How'd the Reapers get control of the Geth?
They did not. The creator...
Got it.
Tully's order to fleet. The signal is about to go offline.
This is Admiral Hangel. We're in your debt.
Hardware blocks offline. We are free. As a gesture of cooperation, we have disabled the Dreadnought's drive core. All weapons and barriers are offline. Alert! Geth reinforcements incoming!
Time now.
Without barriers, this ship will be destroyed. We must evacuate.
We transmit intelligences via remote signal. We do not use escape pods.
Suggestions?
Gaff fighters are docked in a portside fighter bay. We can pilot a fighter to safety.
Shepard to fleet. Hold fire. I repeat, hold fire.
They're not responding.
Damn it.
Shepard Commander, we have taken control of docking protocols.
We'll be right there.
Shepard, reading a loss of gravity. You okay over there?
Fine. We're leaving in a Geth fighter, transmitting rendezvous coordinates.
Does the storage compartment have adequate room, Shepard Commander?
We're fine. Go.
Just waggle the wings or something so I know which one is you.
They fired on the dreadnought while you were on board?
They were supposed to pull their fleet out safely. Instead...
I know. Admiral Garrel's been causing trouble along the Turian border for years. But I can understand their desperation. We only lost Earth a few weeks back.
We haven't lost Earth yet.
We need help, Shepard. We need a fleet. And the Corians have the biggest one out there.
I'll get it, Admiral.
Your unilateral strike endangered us all. I should charge you with treason.
I was within my authority as Admiral of the Heavy Fleet.
And what of Shepard and Talizora?
They escaped unharmed. Shepard, the mission parameters changed. You're military, you understand that.
You did the right thing. Just give me a heads up next time.
Thank you, Shepard. Glad there's at least one other soldier in the room. I've got to get back to the Heavy Fleet. Ron, we'll talk later.
Boshtet. You must understand. The Geth inflicted heavy casualties before you disabled the Reaper signal.
You said they have a planetary defense cannon?
Had. Admiral Corus sacrificed his own ship to destroy it. He crash-landed on the home world.
The Normandy can assist with rescue efforts.
Thank you, Commander. I think the worst is over. The Geth no longer possess the programming upgrades they had while enslaved by the Reapers.
Shepard Commander, we are prepared to offer assistance.
What the hell is this?
Wait, wait! Everybody calm down. It's a hologram reconstruction of some kind. It says it's on our side. It wants to fight the Reapers.
This is a fascinating prototype. With some study, I may be able to use it to find a weakness in the Geth consensus.
Let's hold off for now. I don't want to jeopardize this thing's useful intel.
Understood, Commander.
So, you say you can help?
Yes.
What can you tell us about the Geth? How will they react without Reaper guidance?
This is a false assumption. You have cut off long-range control, but the old machines placed a base on Rannoch for short-range direction.
The Geth still have Reaper upgrades.
Correct. They are currently disorganized. But once the short-range signal is in place, they will recover.
Hila. I need to warn the fleet. Then, coordinate with Garrel. Move!
We need to take out the Reaper base. Where's it located?
Unknown.
Find it.
Understood. We do know the location of a server from which Geth fighter squadrons are controlled. The squadrons are targeting Creator lifeships. Disabling them will limit casualties. We offer assistance.
Thanks.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
Shepard, I was hoping you'd check in again.
You okay?
Been putting my old academy training to use, organizing the resistance. You know you've got quite a fan club back here. Any news we hear about the Normandy gives hope to the guys in the trenches.
I know what that's like, fighting in the dark. I'm glad we're making a difference.
It's more than that. A lot of these people have never held a gun in their life. When they heard that you managed to get the Turians and Krogan to cooperate, that was a shot in the arm, Shepard. Of the one thing we're in short supply around here, faith that any of us will live to see another day.
How bad is it?
It could be worse, but not much.
Can you still coordinate any kind of counterattack?
We're hitting the Reapers every chance we get. Mostly guerrilla-style hit and runs, but it's not enough. It's time we started focusing our efforts.
Where?
London. Something big is happening there. Our networks in the UK say the Reapers have arrived in huge numbers.
I don't like the sound of that. Any more details?
No. And that scares the hell out of me.
Well, the Crucible will scare the hell out of the Reapers.
We're counting on it. Oh, and Shepard, I meant what I said earlier about Kai Lang. The Reapers may seem like our biggest threat, but take it from me. Lang is a vicious bastard. Don't underestimate him.
Noted.
Then I'll let you get back to it. We need whatever good news you can send our way. Anderson out.
Commander, I've got a lead on something interesting. Have you got a minute? Commander, I've found something you need to see.
What have you got?
I've been analyzing signals.
Is this the Grissom Academy problem?
No, Commander. The Reapers took Elysium not long ago. Whoever was at Grissom Academy is dead now.
I didn't know.
You were understandably occupied, curing the Genophage, stopping Cerberus from taking over the Citadel. And it's possible the students at Grissom Academy escaped on their own.
Yeah. So what have you found?
A group of Cerberus scientists cut ties and fled. Perhaps they finally realized they were on the wrong side. We don't know what they were researching, but they were among the Elusive Man's top scientists. They could help build the Crucible.
I'll look into it if we have time.
I'll mark their possible location on the galaxy map, Commander.
Not yet. What's your status?
The civilian fleet has taken significant losses since Zalkoris sacrificed his ship to destroy a Geth ground cannon. Searching for their lost admiral is the only thing keeping the captains from panicking.
What makes finding the admiral a priority?
Despite opposing the invasion, he did an admirable job protecting our civilian ships. Without him, some of our non-combatants are planning to leave the flotilla. Picture the consequences, if you will.
They've lost a leader in a war they didn't want.
This ain't what you want, bitch. I'm a fucking phenomenon.